please welcome onto the stage our student development practitioner in the Development and Leadership Unit, Mpho Tahale, to present the awards for Social Innovator and Changemaker of the Year.
The nominees in this category must have creatively used ideas to respond to a social challenge and must have shown commitment to the process of developing and implementing a project. This nominee has consistently shown a passion for community development, which is evident in his passion for mentoring and volunteering, while teaching high school learners about personal and career growth. This nominee, who also serves as a first year experience mentor, consistently avails his science and technology skills to the betterment of those around him. Through a simple assessment of his community, this nominee created a pothole detection and segmentation deep learning model that is aimed at finding solutions for the damage caused to the roads in South Africa. Not only will this innovation improve road conditions, but it will also help to prevent motor vehicle accidents and contribute to the economy as companies depend on the ease of transportation. This nominee is hardworking, determined, and selfless in all that they do, and this is evident in the development of his pothole detection system. Please join me in congratulating Mr. Sibusiso Mngidi.